In the United States, the further south you go, the more likely you are to have a run-in with an alligator. Back in May of 2019, a man was fishing in Florida on a hot and sunny day. Nothing seemed out of the ordinary. As the man leaned over to grab his catch, an alligator suddenly charged him.
Oh, he's a little bigger. Wow. Wow, wow.